was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest. Wonder what she decided for her article.
I don't know what she decided, but what's up, guys?
I got to wash the sheets at the house again.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we're gonna be playing Spider-Man 2 again, and this is part 7 of me playing it, I think. I don't know. You know what? It actually is part 7. Yeah, I just realized. So in the last video, Peter was not himself. Like, Peter is never usually like him like that. Like, Peter is a really, really nice guy. And the symbiote has changed him a lot. And I mean a lot. So now we're gonna be playing this and we're gonna continue on with the story, because I now want to focus on story. And when I finish the game, I'm gonna unplug my PlayStation and I'm gonna plug it back to the TV so I can focus on getting the platinum trophy. And I'm not gonna do it on YouTube because I feel like that's just gonna be like a little bit too long. I want to do it privately because I actually want to enjoy some time playing Spider-Man freely.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was going to help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Rag.
That's odd. Huh? Oh!
Pete.
Oh, he noticed that.
They don't have that many guns.
Good night.
Stairs is my only shot.
Heading to the back.
Night, night.
Looks like it's not just the spider in the air.
I'll find it.
Oh.
I could see they've got the front and back covered. Maybe I can go through the basement.
Okay, that seems like a good idea.
Please don't squeak.
Kind of scared me a little bit. Oh. There.
Web shooters. Perfect.
Oh! Night, night. Help, please. Miles, help. Hunters at maze. Oh! Hui! Oh!
Peter?
That's not Peter!
Pete before they do.
There you go.
Pete headed toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Not really what I was going for, but sure. Oh. That's snitch.
If he comes back this way, make sure you do not hit.
Let's see. Cannot hide.
No, God, there's too many.
Listen up. The spider's not alone. That damn woman from the zoo is helping him. She took out everyone in the house.
I'll skin her myself.
Checking on something.
Off there you are.
Oh,
got her. Easy.
I need to think. There you go.
Listen up. The spider's not alone. That damn woman from the zoo is helping him. She took out everyone in the house.
I'll skin her myself.
After the spider has been caught.
Okay, I might as well. It's my house. Oh, there he is.
Move in. Everyone ill. Stick to your post.
How do I get to that house?
Get a poker. Over here.
My hunters. You have been stopped by that woman this whole night as you tracked the spider. When you find him,
I think Pete went this way.
There you go.
Where did he go? The window.
There. Ah!
Peter, I need you to come.
Yeah.
Miles, look up.
Oh.
Go after him.
Please.
Sorry I'm late. The hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What?
Yep.
Like he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
Come on it, MJ.
Yeah, please. We need our Peter. Oh.
Spider-Man, it's me.
Oh. You were literally about to kill. You were literally about to hurt your own student.
He just threw a manhole cover at me.
Are you sure it was at you?
Pretty sure. He stopped outside the Queensboro tunnel. There are hunters everywhere.
I'm heading over there now.
Don't.
The hunters chase him away again.
You got it.
Positioning.
Spider-Man, stop!
Exactly.
Talk to me. Thought he was just being weird before.
But nope.
Way different. It's like he's not even there.
He's a bubble.
Exactly.
I'm almost there, Miles. How Peter?
Angry and not listening to anything I say.
We might have to try something else then.
I'm open to suggestions.
Okay. Oi!
Miles, I need you to seal me and Pete in the tunnel.
What?
If I can just talk to him alone, I know I can snap him out of this.
Yes, he
can. I don't know if that's the best.
Now, Miles!
Man!
That's not a good idea, MJ.
MJ, MJ, are you okay?
Yeah, but I don't see Pete. Hang on.
Why is she a little bit electric? Oh, Peter!
I just want to talk.
Exactly. Seriously, the symbiote is changing you. Trust me, I've seen Spider-Man 3, and that is not good. Yeah, you're turning into Bully Maguire.
I don't want to hurt you. Where are you going?
Just look, I don't know what else to say, but you're gonna have to hurt him by making a lot of noise. Yeah, because sound is his weakness. Okay, I don't think that's a way. I'm not liking this. Oh. He's insane.
Stupid.
We've got to get the symbiote out of him.
Pete?
Hey! You're seriously gonna hurt your girlfriend? Keep doing it! Keep doing it!
I know you're still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Let's do this.
Any updates, MJ? How's everything going in there?
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't. I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
Alright.
Watch above.
You know, we're making a lot of noise. Police will be here soon.
He's at me.
Yeah, you really need to leave New York because this is not gonna end up nice for you.
MJ, Pete, wake up yet?
Miles? I can't. I'm waking up. Need more time.
MJ! Okay. Gotta get in there soon. After I finish with these guys.
Please. No! Again. Oh god! I had to restart from the beginning!
Any updates, MJ? How's everything going in there?
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't. I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll do it, okay.
giving y'all a heads up you're gonna have an audience when you move in a minute.
Okay.
MJ, did he wake up yet?
Miles? I'm waking up. Need more time.
MJ!
Ah!
Okay. Gotta get in there soon. After I finish with these guys.
Bye!
Spider-Man!
Oh no.
The crane won't respond!
Oh god. No, no! God, I gotta save him! No! Sorry, I don't have time for you guys. They actually got me. Craven.
Open it.
Pete, wake up. Wake up.
Wake up, Peter. Be the regular Spider-Man. Oh.
This might sting a little.
It's gonna sting a lot. No, 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 no. Please. Oh!
I wasn't trying to hurt you.
She was trying to wake you up. Okay. I want the old Peter back.
Hope you managed better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel.
He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
Oh, he's gonna kidnap Miles. So that's what's inside Peter. He looks a little different.
Sleeping on a park bench. And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though. Harry left another message.
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back. Please.
Daily Bugle.
Hugo Web Alert.
News anchor from Mary Jane Watson.
Wait, she published before I could read it?
Collective reckoning with
Let's
the
hear this.
Of heroes. As I warned, a monster we were told was cured has returned to wreak havoc, and Spider-Man failed to protect us. Once again, Dr. Kurt Connors, the Lizard, rampages through our streets. The good doctor drags Spider-Man around town.
What's up with Spider-Man?
MJ, what are you doing?
He's gonna get pissed.
Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
Not good.
I need that suit back.
He really does.
Pete.
We're about to have an episode here.
What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
Exactly.
That suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey!
Oi!
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you!
He just swore for the first
time! I said don't!
He just swore for the first time!
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job,
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
You did. She did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
Oi. We need to get that suit out of him. Is Norman okay? Oh! He's growing a beard! He's been staying up all night.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you for being his friend. Watching you two grow up together. You're like a son to me.
Oi.
I am so proud of the man you've become.
Oh.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run.
Ooh.
Are you okay?
Go.
Please.
Please.
Just leave, please.
Harry.
I said to leave!
Ooh.
A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night and he's not answering my call. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me.
You're the hero here! It's your job! It's your job to protect the citizens of New York! I really want the old Peter back. I don't think I'm liking this Peter.
No, I'm sure he's fine. But give me a call if you see him. Thanks, dude. Miles. I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him. I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
Oh.
How did I get here?
Yeah.
Oh.
security.
Wow. I'm honestly impressed.
That didn't work. Maybe one of the others will. One down. Just need to block the rest of them. There. That cleared a small path.
Yeah, that's good enough.
Hello?
Who was that guy who knocked me out? What about Pete and MJ?
I'm mostly worried about Pete.
Why would Kraven lock me up in here? Genki, I need you, man.
Please. He really needs you. Oh!
What is this? Poison?
I feel like this is an escape room.
Those generators look like they power the fans.
Yes. There you go.
That door. Looks like the only way out.
You guys know a way out of here?
You will never leave this place.
Oh, watch me. Testing my worth. Well, was I worth all right? Bob!
Your boss is really pulling out all the stops, huh?
He always does. Now, show us what you're capable of.
Can't let him hit me.
Alright, so I died because God, I wasn't clear in the fight, but now I have this. I'm trying to turn back to visible.
Gotta keep my distance. That's all of them. To be a way out of here. It sounded like they were waiting for me. This place never ends.
It's an escape room.
I really am. What if they took off my mask? What if Genki, can you hear me now? Please. Did they get to him?
Okay.
To mom?
They didn't get to your mom, trust me.
More hunters.
Craven seems to believe this will be the one. I wonder if he's right.
There is an electricity to the air, yes.
After so many have failed.
Hiding in the shadows. Webby.
And don't let the bed.
Hero is here.
All right.
Track him before he gets away. Your life is Kleven's now.
They've been stalking Pete. Did they get him? A tape recorder?
Every night, I dream of my last moments. My body, lying beneath my ancestors' sky, in a field fertilized by their failures. Their tears fall from the stars as fire consumes my corpse. For I have done what they could not. Only an eagle may taste my last breath. And may they send my soul back to the quiet depths of hell.
Over there! I spotted him!
Go. Bop. Oh, they brought this guy back.
Okay. Let's not do that again.
He vanished. Okay, let's see if I can escape. No, I can't. How about I just knock out the big guy? There you go. You thought I was actually gonna run away?
That looks like an exit.
I think that is an exit.
I need to find out why Kraven brought me here. Just have to get out of here and call Spider-Man. If he's okay. Okay.
Okay.
This is...
How?
Okay.
I think Kraven... wants to talk to me or something, because it's obviously like this, so it's obvious he wants to talk to me. They just let me out. What? Why are the gates? Oh, it's an arena. All right. Who am I gonna fight? I'm down for anyone.
There's no escape.
Martin Lee.
I tried.
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh?
It's time to get revenge for what you did. Death. You want me to kill him? Together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice.
You always have a choice.
Exactly.
The man that I was. You are strong. You appear. Little one.
Your enemy. You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demon, devil's breath, the city hall bombing.
Don't recount my sins to me. I know what
you have no idea.
Oh.
Wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me, but I can't let you do that.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
Watch it.
This is the only way.
happening. You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons, devil's breath, the city hall bombing.
Sorry, kid.
I am done wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me, but I can't let you do that.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons, devil's breath, the city hall bombing.
Exactly.
I know what.
You have no idea.
Back off.
Okay, next time I'll parry that.
Did Craven bring you here? Or was this voluntary?
Save your superiority complex. We're both in this arena.
Looks like serving time didn't change you at all.
You're wrong.
Yes! He awakened something in you, Spider. And you in him.
Show me more! Enough of this!
I swear to God, I'm not.
Where is he? Where is your beast?
My beast is in me.
Fast. I need to find an opening.
Damn it. There. Nobody won. Oh!
Never defeat me. Spider-Man doesn't kill. You never fought this one.
Oh, is he gonna kill Martin? Oh God! Master Negative, Mr. Oh, I must have got the name wrong. Yeah, you're back. No.
It had to be done.
Okay. All right. I don't know when the right timing.
Did he just drop my venom?
Okay, your venom is back. Oh.
Where is your beast?
Maybe my new venom power can get past that. Do you feel any regret for what you've done?
Whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been personal.
I'm sure to you it wasn't.
What do you want?
Apologies.
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me.
Exactly.
Get back out here.
Okay, so far good. Oh, I finally did it.
You stay down.
Oh.
Sorry, kid.
I should really shut up.
No! Venom's not working!
energy! My powers are back!
There! Now, show us your full strength!
Do you feel any regret for what you've done?
Whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been personal.
I'm sure to you it wasn't.
What do you want? An apology?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me.
Where is he?
Huh? Now this is a pain that you've caused me.
You stay down.
And there. Okay, one more. Ow.
I need to find an opening. Yes. Get him back online.
His power over you has faded. Take back control.
I don't want to have to kill you.
Wow. Maybe you have changed.
Ugh.
It had to be done.
Right. I need focus. Oh, come on!
Police power! It's blocking mine!
Right. Ouch. And his family.
Enough of this!
He's fast. We need to find an opening.
Yes! Ow!
You stay down!
Okay, I need to focus.
Come on, just need an opening.
I don't want to have to kill you.
Wow, maybe you have changed.
Sit down, I'll make you quit.
This is going to be the last time you hurt anybody.
You're a cliche. At least the other spider has a man behind the mask.
You don't know anything about me.
Trust me. Okay. There! Okay. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, thanks for giving me an adzik.
Let's do this my way.
Whoa.
Where are you?
Ho ho. This just got better.
This is you.
I need to keep my head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
taking a look into your soul, I see a boy terrified of being alone, of failing his family.
Keep talking! You're not getting away from me! You can't hurt me!
Everyone has a breaking point. Even Spider-Man. It's just a matter of finding it. And I have all the time in the world to dig into you.
Get out of my head, man!
Out of your head. But there's so much to see in here.
Listening.
You're strong, but no one is stronger than themselves.
Where is he?
Miles.
Pete?
You don't get it. I mean, I tried.
What?
I tried to teach you, to make you into a hero. I knew you'd always be second best, but...
Oh!
All you've ever done is let people down. Put people in danger.
Are you kidding me? I saved Harlem from Roxanne Plaza!
You just hurt them.
I saved people from Roxanne Plaza!
Shoot the messenger here. It's not even me you're letting down. It's your dad.
Oh!
Your name is Miles. Who are you really? Miles.
Get down here, Lee!
Let's dig deeper.
Just fight me, man! You wanna end this? Let's fight!
What the hell, Miles?
I know this is you, Lee!
Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you.
You were the one that wanted to do it anyway.
I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take. You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. But for what? What do we get?
I know I'm...
We're left behind. That's all we get. Or we end up like Finn.
Don't bring up Finn.
I know I said it wasn't your fault, but I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. I didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after.
Don't!
Especially after you.
Don't!
Sounds when you wanted to, Miles. You're going to let me in eventually. And until then, struggle.
Okay, now that's just too far.
Miho, where are you?
No.
Now that's just too far.
I'm here, Mom.
I can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. Always in danger.
No.
You're going to get yourself killed.
Won't.
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No! I want to protect you! I will!
I heard that before.
Mean it!
Not from you. On the day he died,
Mom!
Your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Don't!
Miles, please! I love you!
That's enough, Lee!
Miles!
I said that's enough!
Enough!
It's more than enough. I have everything I need.
Stop.
No! No!
there, big man. Man, it feels good to see you. Lots changed since I left. You became a whole hero.
But I couldn't save you.
He wasn't...
If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. And what you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
Planet Earth.
Of course.
What happened to the boy that I raised? You're a coward.
Don't!
You don't mean that!
I do. We all do. You're a failure, Miles.
Don't!
Always will be.
No! You never say that! None of you would! I'm not!
It's time we give up. Give up, Miles.
No.
No.
Give up!
No!
Give up. Give up.
Give up.
You're done, Lee.
Yes.
I'm not doing this anymore. You want to know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall.
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you.
Miles, no.
No.
I'm done listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore.
Did you get the demon out? Don't.
When you're out, find Spider-Man.
Do not let them escape.
That was crazy. That was actually crazy. Another way. Okay.
Hey, got a report that Mr. Negative's near Feast in Chinatown. But nothing from Miles. Do you think?
Miles is fine. We're out looking for him now. Find Lee. Miles has to be there too. Has to be.
I'll go check it out. If he so much as laid a hand on Miles.
Okay. Okay, you don't need to do anything because Miles already did the thing.
Dr. Connors. Sorry, I asked Harry for your number. I just... Please, come back to the lab. We need to remove the symbiote.
We really do.
That it's already taking on your mind, it's only going to get worse.
I'm busy! No one listens!
That's because you're not letting them. Well, I don't know what's happening to him. I mean, I know what is really happening. The symbiote has taken over him, but still, he's gone crazy. Just like Mario said from SMG4, he has gone cuckoo crazy. But now let's go to Mr. Negative.
I left the best parts of me here.
Don't.
I'm not looking for a fight. Kraven has the other Spider-Man trapped in an old mansion east of the city. He saved me. Told me to find you. this was the only way I knew how. I owe him my life and much more. If we hurry.
No. You've done enough.
You should be proud of him.
You should. He's a good kid.
He reminds me of you.
Reminds him of me. He doesn't even know me. Or Miles. A little bit of help now, all of a sudden he's a good guy.
He's trying to be nice.
Miles is safe. Lee's going back in a cell. Not now, MJ.
Oh.
Is Spider-Man doing more harm than good? How about now? Now who needs the old Spider-Man?
We need...
Worried about the new Spider-Man anyway. He can't even stop some hunters. They destroyed the EMF. Destroyed my life. I'm going to lose May's house because of them and... Craven.
We... Oh! Venom? Oh, it's Venom!
I wonder if the little spider will survive.
Where is he?
Don't kill.
Spider-Man! Find yourself! Stay focused! Fight!
Get away!
Tell me where he is!
Just at least... Just tell him so he doesn't have to kill you. Oh.
Where?
Oh, just tell him. Finally.
I'm assured that material is unbreakable.
They trapped him.
But I believe anything can be broken. Motivation.
What else?
Now you're in for it.
Oh, oh. God. Oh, I'm gonna fight Kraven! Let's do this!
Let us make this a glorious ending! You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people!
That was their fate. Just as this is ours. Bye bye.
Your followers treat you like some kind of god. You're just a dying old man.
Oh.
Looking for a way out.
So you know then. Then you know I will not die in a sick bed. Only an equal may taste my last breath. Rip me apart and parade your achievement to the streets. Come, not hold back. So, you were not one. Let us make this a glorious ending. You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people!
That was their fate. Just as this is ours.
Show me what you are capable of!
I am! Hold on, I'm gonna go get something real quick. Okay guys, so I went to the kitchen to get myself water because I feel dehydrated when I was fighting Kraven. So now I got my cold water. So let's do this.
Let us make this a glorious ending.
That was not what I expected. You know what, screw it. I wasn't ready, but now I am. I'll just parry one of his attacks.
Let us make
No.
Glorious ending. You destroyed my city. Took the lives of so many people.
That was their fate. Just as this is ours.
Observant. I'll show you what I can do. Your followers treat you like some kind of god. But you're just a dying old man looking for a way out. So you know that. Then you know I will not die in a sick bed. Only an equal may taste my last breath. Rip me apart and parade your achievement in the streets.
Oh. Ouch.
Am I too quick for you?
Ow.
Looking for a way out. So you know then.
then you know I will not die in a sick bed. Only an equal may taste my last breath. Rip me apart and parade your achievement to the streets.
All right.
I hope you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you. I study all of my prey. You are agile, intelligent, vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Do not let the taste of power get to your head.
Ow.
Need more distance.
Ow! There.
I hope you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you.
It really won't.
You are agile, intelligent, vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Do not let the taste of power get to your head.
There. There. Ow. Okay, that's good. Get it out of him. Keep doing it. Get the symbiote out of him. I didn't know he could do that.
Why did you hide your strength from me?
You call me a dying old man.
And yet.
Oh. Okay, the bell is really starting.
You call me a dying old man.
strength from me!
You call me a dying old man, and yet, here I am free. Shut up! Come, crush my bones into powder! Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice! Shut up!
This is crazy.
Couldn't fight me yourself.
This might be.
I'm not gonna say it. Capable of defeating me. Enough talking. And then I found you. And you'll regret that. No, I won't. I will not let God decide my fate.
There! Okay.
But you still hold back. Kill or be killed.
Oh! Oh! Oh, oh! Oh, what?
Stop!
No.
What are you doing? We don't kill!
I just...
What? Wait, what?
It's just me.
I'm gonna fight him!
You almost killed him, man! What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles!
Always in the way.
I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Don't try to mentor me! Mentor me. You're the one running away from your problems. You're the one hell-bent on revenge.
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family. Protect you.
You're not better than me.
I'm not saying that. You're stronger than some soup, Pete. Don't listen to it.
And what? Listen to you?
Yes.
Yes.
Listen to me. What are you so afraid of?
Exactly. Just tell me. All right, I need to snap him out of it.
You can't hide from me, Miles.
You almost killed him, man. What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles.
Always in the way.
Ouch, ouch, ouch.
You almost killed him, man. What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles.
Always in the way.
I could have fixed everything.
How? By strangling him?
Okay, we're just literally doing the same move.
Try to mentor me. You're the one running away from your problems. Try to mentor me. You're the one running away from your problems. You're the one hell-bent on revenge.
revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family. Protect you.
You're not better than me.
I didn't say that.
I'm not saying that. You're stronger than some soup, Pete. Don't listen to it.
No!
You almost killed him, man! What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles!
Always in the way.
I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Don't try to mentor me! You're the one running away from your problems! You're the one running away from your problems. You're the one hellbent on revenge.
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family. Protect you.
You're not better than me.
I'm not saying that. You're stronger than some soup, Pete. Don't listen to it.
And what? Listen to you?
Yes.
Yes. Listen to me. What are you so afraid of?
He's afraid of losing his best friend. That's what he's afraid of. There! Stand down! No, you don't.
Spider-Man. You just want it for yourself.
What would I want?
All I want is to save you.
Except
the hero. I don't get saved.
I think I just want a thumbnail shot, but still.
Why are you doing this?
To help you. Because you are!
But I'm not anymore!
I am the solution.
Okay.
I need to use the bell.
Holy. No, you're not.
You don't even answer my calls anymore, man.
Okay, never mind. That's my second shot, but still.
And what about MJ?
Yeah.
Could have killed him.
Yeah.
I know you're hurting, Pete, but you're better than this.
Exactly.
I know. But.
I have to get him out.
People in my life, they keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and if I thought some Sue could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me. Shut up!
Oh, this is crazy. No. I forgot the controls. I know I played this game for 8 hours, but still. The most amount I played in this game is 8 hours. That's what I meant to say. But I think it's now 10 hours. I don't know. I'll check later. And this video might be 2 hours long, but still. What the hell is happening? You can do this, Peter!
I'm not losing you, Pete!
I'm not. I'm not losing to the man that I love more. Seriously, Spider-Man is my favorite hero of all time. I love Spider-Man. Oh. I really need to shut up and focus. I really need to. But I'm actually being serious. Spider-Man is my favorite hero of all time. Honestly surprised on what a masterpiece Stan Lee has made. Okay, now I know what to do. Wow, this game is intense. I honestly wish you could see what I'm pressing on my controller, but still. You can't do this! I'm not losing the man I love. Okay, I'm close. There. Do it! Keep doing it!
Get the symbiote out of him! Do it! Pete, I am really sorry. I really am. But still.
Come on. I'm stronger than this. You hear me?
Yes! Do it! Yes! Good! Good! Yeah! The thing for Spider-Man 3! Hey! Do it! Get it off of you! You did it! Pete, you did it!
I'm sorry. Thank you.
No problem. No problem, Peter.
That's what Spider-Man do.
Yes. Now give it to Harry. He's gonna need it.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there.
Who?
Miles did.
I love that man.
What now? I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry?
Yeah.
Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
The Great Hunter.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it.
Okay.
I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Feels great.
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault.
Yeah, it really isn't.
There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in your mood, behavior.
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes.
Yes, most likely.
Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that! I've been ignoring the city for too long. Craven's drones are still hunting people. Gotta track them down. Hey! Need a dance partner?
I've been waiting.
Get a slippin', Spider-Man.
Now with that suit off me, I'm back to normal, baby. Regular claw. Let's do the thing. Let's do the thing. All right, let's go. Let's see what's in here.
Old underground tech.
Oh, underground.
Picked apart like vultures.
All right, let's see the. Let's see what suit we can. Okay. All right. Oh. Mhm. Oh ho! The final battle suit. Ah. Ah. Hey. Oh. Mmm.
That's what we got here. We're gonna be matching. But I think I wanna go. I think I wanna stick with this. Amazing 2. Amazing suit. I kinda wanna go like it, this one, but. I think I'm just gonna stick to the storm mode, but oh wait, I actually want to do something. Alright, I need to collect some city tokens. Now, where can I do? Is there some?
I can put this stuff to better use.
I am honestly glad that Peter is back. Well, the symbiote suit. I felt like it's not him anymore. Anyways, I think I'm gonna still stay here for a bit. Cause
I haven't told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We will save Harry.
Well, it's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up.
Okay, now let's go to Gadget.
I mean, if I was rich, I'd take advantage of that backdrop too. I'd also be worried about constantly launching balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it.
I think I'm gonna end the video now. Oh wait, what's up?
Okay. I'm heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there.
Alright, I'm gonna do that in the next video. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.